NFL has come out with new policies about players who choose not to get vaccinated. And you can see here, DeAndre Hopkins, he tweeted, never thought I would say this, but being put in a position to hurt my team because I don't want to partake in the vaccine is making me question my future in the NFL. Wow. And you can see here the rules.
Tonight, the NFL has announced some major rule changes that could penalize teams for a COVID-19 outbreak among unvaccinated players. WBZ sports director Steve Burton joins us now. Steve, the league is taking a hard line here.
Yeah, they're not playing around at all. The NFL schedule got flipped all around last season because of COVID-19. Lots of games had to be rescheduled. They played almost every day of the week. Well, the league, the team with the outbreak would have to forfeit and get a loss in the standings. Also,
you can see right there on the screen,
teams would not get paid, and the team that had the outbreak